ladies and gentlemen, we are back here on Monday night. It's Nitro. We're live on TNT from Birmingham, Alabama. Next up, Eddie Guerrero, Jeff Jarrett, along with Queen Debra. Before they hit the ring, a little conversation, if you please.
Oh, yeah.
You know, Eddie has proved to be such a, how do you say this, such a lowlife. But even though, how do you trust Jeff Jarrett? And these two men are together.
Yeah, ask Dean Malenko about that.
You're not kidding.
Take a look at the U.S. Heavyweight Champion.
I'm taking a look right now at the Queen of World Championship Wrestling, the beautiful, vivacious, lovely Debra McMichael. You know, Queen Debra, you could have it all this Thursday night after the Clash of Champions. This man could retain the United States title as he meets Steve McMichael. We all know about him.
Oh, yeah, he's old news. We don't need to hash old
Eddie
news.
Guerrero will be taking on Chris Jericho, an opportunity to get the Cruiserweight title.
Hey, it's one of the Nitro
girls. Hey, Alex Wright, what are you doing?
Hey, Debra, I'm here. I'm ready to join your team. I asked you last Saturday night. You have to give me an answer. But you know what? Actually, you should be honored that I give you the opportunity to recruit me. Don't miss your chance. Don't be a loser like all the rest of those people out here. So what's your answer?
Okay, I will.
Smells like he's eating sauerbraten, but go ahead.
Alex, I will give you an answer. First of all, we all know you're good looking. Yeah. And you're from Germany. And you can dance.
Yeah, I can dance.
Easy now. Easy now. But I had rather be covered in honey and stuck out in an ant bed than to give you the time of day because you do not even have a title, little man.
Whatever, little girl. Oh. You know, I know I'm a true champion. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go. Wait. I'm gonna go next Thursday and get me a belt. And then I talk to you if I want to.
All right.
No, wait, I tell you what. I know Eddie's gonna be the Cruiserweight champion because I just know it. And Jeff, of course, is gonna maintain the U.S. Heavyweight Championship belt. But I tell you what, if Alex can pull off the world television title, maybe and only then will I give him the time of day.
Pull it off, okay. Thank you very much.
Thursday in Nashville.
Eddie Guerrero and Queen Debra. Headed to the ring, Tony, back to you.
And they're gonna be in our next tag team match along with Queen Debra. She's apparently recruiting people, but they gotta have title belts around their waist.
Eddie Guerrero, now he doesn't have a title belt.
But she says he will.